Banking clan has surrendered. The day is ours. The Republic is victorious.
General Kenobi, a ship is approaching that matches the one Commander Skywalker followed into hyperspace. I have batteries standing by.
Hold your fire, Captain.
Sorry, Master. You were right. It was a trap, laid out by the Sith. And I ran headlong into it. But I emerged victorious.
Indeed. But that battle should never have been fought.
I find the Sith's interest in you most troublesome.
This is precisely why you must follow my orders, young one. Another defiance could lead us into a daint...
General Kenobi! General Kenobi!
Yes, Master Barrack.
Need immediate evac from planet Harpori! Our forces are totally destroyed. Only a few of us left. New droid general. He's unstoppable. Can't hold out for long. General Grievous is hunting us. Must hurry.
Master Barrack, come in.
Come in. Master Barrack, come in.
Why have they stopped?
Master?
Go. Unstoppable. He is unstoppable.
Never have we been outmaneuvered by droids. His strategy is without flaw.
This is the end. We're all doomed.
Our predicament is dire. But do not despair. Focus. We are Jedi.
Jedi. You are surrounded. Your army is decimated. Make peace with the Force now. For this is your final hour. But know that I, General Grievous, am not completely without mercy. I will grant you a warrior's death. Prepare.
I can't see anything.
That noise.
He is coming alone.
We can't face him!
We must try, Padawan.
It's close, but where? It's all around us!
Calm yourself. Steady.
No!
Storm grows. I fear the dark cloud of the Sith shrouds us all.